The information technology revolution is transforming our lives at an unprecedented pace. With the advent of mobile technology, big data, smart cities, and smart societies, as well as emerging technologies such as the Internet of Things, skill sets and knowledge requirements within the information and communication technology sector, or ICT, are continually evolving. The Global ICT Capacity Building Symposium is the leading event to explore the evolution of these skill sets and knowledge requirements. Organized by the International Telecommunication Union, the UN Specialized Agency for Information and Communication Technologies, the symposium brings together stakeholders from around the world to discuss the current trends and developments of the ICT sector and their implication for human and institutional capacity building. The symposium is for everybody involved in the information and communication technology sector. We will discuss the emerging topics in the field of learning and knowledge creation, gauge the needs of the market in terms of training requirements, explore the role of academic institutions in the digital era, and strengthen collaboration amongst the global ICT community. Embracing this opportunity can make a major contribution to the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development. The symposium is your opportunity to meet world-class speakers, network with the global ICT community, showcase your work, share knowledge and projects, and be proactive towards building tomorrow's skilled ICT workforce. Welcome to the Global ICT Capacity Building Symposium 2016. Embracing capacity building opportunities in the digital era.